Starting off with a loot box, huh? No way. Not even good.
Life is pain. So is death.
Alright, hey everybody, what is going down? Ow. My name is Deus Larson, and welcome to Overwatch, and check it out. Somber is released. Along with the new update, which seems to be working so far. Oh, it's pretty sick, actually. Hero stacking is no longer a thing. Thank God. Look at this. Okay, so we got quick play, right? No hero stacking. Fantastic. We got the arcade mode, which has 1v1 mystery duel, 3v3 elimination, 6v6 all brawls, which, oh wait, pfft, didn't mean to do that. 3v3 elimination, 1v1 mystery duel, 6v6 no limit, so hero stacking is available. Check it out. So you can hero stack, no hero selection limit, and I think that's great. So obviously Overwatch has completely overhauled their multiplayer, and I think that's fantastic. So we're gonna do 1v1 duel. We wait for Connor and Butler to get online. Connor should be online 15 minutes. Butler, I don't know when, but hopefully it's soon, so that way we can all play. I'm looking forward to playing this game. I just played one match. It's not that bad. Things have definitely changed. Oh wait, I have Junkets time. Why did I change my skin to bleached? Okay, I doubt that we're gonna get into a 1v1 game. Let's give it to like a minute. So, this is the new character who I have not played as yet. I had the opportunity to, but I chose not to because I don't think I want to. I hate her so far. Like, freaking, just like hacking everything, like the health packs. It's ridiculous. And her damage is, it's retarded. Okay, cornered by number. Oh, we're doing Winston. I'm playing against I Hurt Waffles, S1. God, I love the 60 FPS in this game. Is he playing? Oh! Yeah, he got me on this one. Oh! Yes, I got it. Six. So this is one of the new. Hey, Dad, it's actually not that bad now. They fixed all the problems I had with the game. This is awesome. And now we're playing as Torbjörn.
I foresee great things for you.
I'm just gonna set Trevor here. What the heck, dude? That is ridiculous. Score. I knew I shouldn't have gone after him. God dang it. His turret got a buff. Oh, yes, Hanzo 1v1. This is great. Fight. I am Hanzo main. I'm just kidding. I do not play as Hanzo.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Dude, when are those people not in a movie together? It's like they're gay for each other. We'll play Sonic Arrow. Oh, what? Boy, if you don't.
Locked by the dragon.
Winner.
Hello.
Perfect.
Alright, we need one more to win, I think. I don't know how this works. I just know you get a loot box as a reward. Oh my god, that butt. So now we're doing Widowmaker, we're doing the snipers.
Fight.
I'm just gonna like...
Winner.
Yeah. The camping match. Oh, this is great so far. I love this 1v1 system. Oh yes, I got my Junkenstein. It's more fun to do stuff like this. The fact that they now have more modes really speaks volumes about Blizzard as a game company I think it's great that they're finally adding this into the game, you know? Like, I think this is well needed. Well deserved. Oh my god. I cannot die right now. If I die. Oh, fart knuckles. That's gonna hit him though.
Score.
It's 3-2. It's best out of 5, I believe. Oh no. Oh, we got the same skin. How do people do that super cool glitch, dude? Whoa. Oh my god, we're both so bad! Yo, where's the health? I need the health. Is there no health? Oh my god. No! See, teabagging, I can't tell. No, he's not. He's a gentleman.
3-3.
It's 3-3, and now we're playing as Pharah. Oh my goodness. Too bad there's like no zero cooldown. Fight. Could you imagine a Pharah zero cooldown battle? Oh, this is gonna be fun. I truly believe that this will be fun. Okay, if I stay over here. Oh my goodness, dude. Where is this guy? He's not even freaking direct impacting me. Get the freak out of here, you noob. Oh my god. Dude, what in the name of the Lord? Oh my god. You retarded. I hate Pharah.
Score.
I don't think he won. Oh my goodness, dude. So it's 4-3. He's winning. 600 armor or 600 health now? Is that right? Oh. Okay, I don't know how to play this game. Are you pooping me? No way, are you kidding? Oh. Okay, now you're a douche. Fucking teabag me. So stupid. You don't teabag after that. And yeah, I got play of the game. Suck on that. Ho. Look at this camp. I think you got play of the game because it was a headshot. It was like, boop. Yep, you got it, son. You did good. Proud of you. He won, so he got the loot box. That sucked. I'm out, though. That was fun. So I'm going to kind of try everything that they have here. I guess I'll do 6v6 all brawls. I just want to try out everything, you know? I mean, I just don't want to play as Sombra. I just don't. I don't know. Something about her character already seems off. The fact that her hacking...
Where's the fun in play?
...is ridiculous. What's her highlight intro? You have to actually buy the hacking thing? That's so stupid. What's the point of that? Alright, I need to buy a skin for Lucio, man. I'm telling you, this guy is legit. I don't have enough skins, enough coins for the ones that I want. So I guess we're gonna... Oh, you can actually go to the search. Okay. And they're just like teasing Sombra. Like, oh, hey, look, here she is. Wow. Isn't she cool? No, she's not. Okay. Quick play it is. So quick play is actually not trash anymore. If people are actually following, like, so people are following the rules. Now they don't. Hero stack, which I think is fantastic. It's amazing so far. I like the fact that there's no more hero stacking in quick play, so it's not trash specifically anymore. So we don't have to worry about freaking hero stacking. Oh, Connor's getting online. Awesome sauce. Sauce, boss. Select. I have to leave. Sorry. So we're gonna do 1v1 duel. In real life. Oh wait, hold on. What in the farts? Dude. What's going on? What the heck? Okay, so we're gonna send it to Conda Civic. And invite him to our party, and we're gonna play some freaking Overwatch. Oh, he's doing the campaign. People actually play the campaign in this game. Bro, that's so stupid. So let's check our skins though. So we can buy one right off the bat. It could be glitch or virus. That is actually really cool. I'm not gonna lie, that skin's awesome. It turns me on. But these are ridiculous. Like what? No. Ew. Los muertos. So stupid. I already hate Sombra as a character and I haven't even played as her yet. God. Golden Rod. Wait, was that a legendary that I got? Or? I don't think so. Is he online yet? Come on. Freaking seriously, man. Let's buy loot boxes. I'm just kidding. Let's not buy anything. That's stupid. So there's arcade, so we're gonna do 1v1 so that way we can compete for actual rewards. And stuff. I feel like that's way better than just... What am I talking about? Anyway, so Connor's gonna get online soon. As in, like, a couple seconds from now. I hope. So that way we can go straight into the... Oh, you can't buy these skins! That's so stupid. I just wanna buy one, man. Give me them. Horus. Is that accurate to her, character? Is she a whore? I don't know, everyone hates Anna. And I'm guessing everyone's gonna hate Sombra too. Yeah, I'll buy a skin, whatever. Why not? Is he online yet? No, he's not. Dude, you're killing me, man. You are effectively just murdering me and just stomping on my corpse, pal. That is a sick skin. I like it. So we're going to play quick play while we wait for Connor. And then Butler's going to be on at about 8:30. So it should be fun. I'm looking forward to playing this with friends. I haven't played this game in a while. I've been playing Destiny specifically. I've been loving Destiny. But I need a break from Destiny. It's a good game, but it's got a lot of problems. And those problems are kind of really bothersome. Like, Crucible's a big part of the game. Like, they say, you know what, if you don't like it, you really don't have to play it. But you kind of do. Like, seriously, though, if you think about it, you kind of have to play... You kind of have to play Crucible to play the game, like, specifically with Iron Banner. Oh, we already got a Sombra. My goodness. You freaking noobs. Alright, let's go. Okay, so apparently Soldier 6 is the new meta right now, and no one else is playing as him, so... Yo, why don't you guys just go through here? Chip me. Oh my god. I can see why he's in the meta. Oh, what? You know what, Roadhog? That's not cool. What is this? Oh, really? Right here, spawn? That's okay, man. That's okay. Oh my god! No freaking tool! God dang it! Get that freaking Riptire out of my face, man! Alright. This isn't going too well so far. We need to get back into the swing of things. Alright, we haven't played this game in a super long time, so... Movie logic! Oh my god. There is a freaking Roadhog right there. We're gonna avoid that. Oh my god, she freaking ulted. No. Hey, I got him. That'll teach that Roadhog to be mean to me. Dude, is he ever gonna get online or is he just like taking a poop? Freaking serious. Oh no, I'm just kinda anxious because I haven't played with him in a while. Updating PS4 now. He's got to do all the updates. It's going to take so long. Yo, where are they coming from, bro?
Hey.
Soon, bro. You know, I really don't appreciate you picking the new character. Oh my god, what is happening?
Form up on the payload. Move it out. You got a lot to learn.
Oh yeah. He has the healing thing. I forgot. You know, we need to play a game like constantly.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh my god. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, I need to turn the autocorrect back on. He's listening to one now. Oh yeah, we gotta go. We don't want to get kicked for inactivity because that thing still happens apparently. I don't know, this game has obviously been changed for the better. Oh my god. Dude, what is Soldier 76 right there? Oh my goodness. Yo, I'm done. I'm done with you meta nerds. Wait, you nerd. No. No! Stop it, you Roadhog. You nerd. I was like, oh, that's why he's probably not appearing as online. We're 7-5. We got the gold medal in eliminations, which kind of says that our team sucks. But anyways, guys, expect a lot of laughs and a lot of fun coming in soon. I'm really looking forward to playing with the bro. Oh my... Dude, what is Soldier 76, man? I swear!
Everyone heal up.
What did he say? Gadzooked? What is this? Like a movie from like the 1930s? Well, what do you expect, man? It's Divergent. You can't expect A+ writing. I mean, you can expect it. Doesn't mean that it's actually going to happen, though. That's it. Oh, my goodness. Roadhog, yo. Stop. Oh, no. I don't want to die. Yo, Reinhardt. What the heck? Stop. What's happening right now? Yo. Oh my gosh. What the heck, man? Hook that man. She's a hooker. cheese it. Cheesy Pete's, Archer! I think that's the only thing Cyril actually says in Archer is Cheesy Pete's. Map. You noob! Oh my god, yes. Thank you, Sombra. You did something right for once, other than existing. Just kidding, I haven't played as her yet. Alright, let's do this. We almost have our ultimatum. Is it ultimato? Tomato. Yes. Yo, Roadhog. Oh my god. Yo, what is happening right now? They're all just camping! Ugh. This is so annoying. I'm ready to initiate self destruction. Yeah, I need to do this, yo.
I've got you in my sights.
What the heck? Dude, Ferret, stop it! You piece of work. That is what you are, is a piece of work. Oh my god. Dude, Soldier got buffed, man. Oh my god, no. Ah. Joke's on you, nerd. I'm healing. Oh. You dick. You're gonna grab me and push me off the edge. Oh, what's up, Connor? Hey, man. What's going down? I was playing in this match, right? And then a Roadhog jumped off the edge and hooked me, and I was just like, oh. And I just finished a match, so I'll end it as soon as I... Maybe I gotta play the game.
Oh, I'm really rusty right now, so give me a sec.
Oh my god, yeah, I'm extremely rusty. I'm just watching this play of the game so that way I can get that XP. Yo, they actually did some good work with this game, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, I'm in the play of the game. I got hooked off. No! But like, yeah, dude, there's no more hero stacking, so you don't have to worry about 6 Torbjörns on one team in quick play anymore.
Someone has to pull their weight around here.
Aw, that was the fun.
No, but they have a mode where you can do hero stacking. It's an arcade mode now. Yeah. It's actually really good, dude. Like, and they got some really cool new features. Like, the 1v1 is, they have a 1v1 duel, and it's fantastic. I love it. And you can work for loot boxes.
Huh. Alright.
Like, if you win, you get a loot box, and I think that's fantastic. So we're going to do that. We're going to do a 1v1 mystery duel. Wait, is it going to actually really search for a game when we're just in the same party? Okay, you know what? Never mind. Jeez. Alright, fine. We'll do custom games. Nice, that way you can get Connor back in the role. Oh my god. My dad says nice one. Oh, and guess who's going to be joining us this evening?
Who?
The butler.
Mm.
Yes, I am hyped.
Does he have the game, or is he...
Well, it's free trial.
Oh, nice.
Yes, it's free trial weekend, so we're gonna, take advantage. Okay, there's no hero selection limit. Allow hero selection. Okay, dude, I haven't played a Sombra yet, so I have no idea how she plays. I just know that I hate her already. Like, oh my god. It's ridiculous, dude, because she can hack everything, including the health packs, and it's so stupid.
Mm-hmm. Like, you hear, boop and beep, and I'm just like, ugh.
Yeah, I don't know, I was playing a Zenyatta, and she hacks me, and so I can't Discord Orb, and I can't freaking, heal anybody either, so I'm just, jumping around like a moron. It's what do I do?
Basically, it makes a healer useless. Wow.
Yeah, which is kind of cool. Okay, so I'm gonna go as Hanzo.
Are we at the lighthouse? Oh, we are.
Yes. How's college life, man? I haven't heard from you in a while.
It's getting tougher right now. Not gonna lie.
Okay.
My finals are coming up in 2 weeks, and I'm like, with what the hell? This semester is flown by so quickly.
Okay.
So I have 2 juries and 3 other finals besides that.
Dang.
And like my juries and stuff, or those will be interesting. And I have the schedule for Wednesday. I had to schedule my classes for next semester and stuff, and that was a bit stressful. But I got all my classes, which is good.
Okay, that is good.
Yeah, I just haven't had any time. That's why I haven't responded in the group chat.
Okay.
Like, just, with anything that you guys have done, like, I've always been busy that day.
It's all good, man. We're gonna try and, like, do something over Thanksgiving break, but everyone's like, oh, yeah, I only got 2 days off. I'm like, what? No way. Yeah. Like, dude, I don't know. The holidays just don't seem cool to me anymore, because I've literally had every day off for, like, the past 8 months, or so it seems. I don't know. Yoink.
Seeing Malco and Jacob Brunsler, they graduated from boot camp today.
Yep. That's all day.
How's Mets going?
Still no update. So I'm just like,
really?
Yeah, it's the government's fun. Yeah, so like I've been working out a lot. I'm at like 187 pounds, but I think I messed up my ankle. So that's fun. Yeah, dude, the 1v1 duel. Oh my god, what? What? I wasn't even in the room, man. I don't know what's... Oh my god.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, so the 1v1 duel picks you as a random hero, and the other person is that hero, and you kind of have to go until you kill the other person. And
right.
It actually gets pretty competitive. Like, the first character was Winston, so it was like, okay, you know what? How's this going to work here? And so it's basically like, okay, whoever starts doing damage first is going to get the kill. I was ahead at first. It was like 3-1, and then he came back and killed me.
How is the Destiny Strikes of Dawn?
Oh, I'm done with that game for right now. I lost my mind yesterday.
What happened?
Well, like, I don't know. The Crucible is just really bad. Like, the online multiplayer is just poop. And so I was just like, you know what? I'm going to play some other games. And then Fallout 4 finally got mod support on PS4.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, that's going to be fun. But yeah, like, I mean, I got, like, the most overpowered rifles in the game in Destiny. Like, I was dying, dude. Like, I got them all at once. I was like, oh, well, there it is.
Nice.
Yes, I'm going to be playing a lot of Overwatch and Fallout 4 coming up here soon. Got to try and get them loot boxes. Oh, crap, I emoted. Oh, god.
My arrow finds its mark.
Ugh. Oh yeah, how goes the search for a car, by the way?
We're gonna be going this Sunday.
Okay.
So, I have my eyes on P right now, so... It should, if everything goes okay on Sunday, it should, I should be giving you, sending a picture of it to you.
Alright, man, sounds good. Oh yeah, welcome to the stream, by the way.
One thing about college, though, is that... you have to sacrifice sleep.
That's what I've been hearing.
There were 2 days where I got a combined 6 hours of sleep.
That was basically me at MEPS. Holy cow, yeah. Dude, the dragons are still going. They're still going.
Out in the wilderness. Oh, I see them. Nice.
Like, what the? What even?
Now they're gone. How to waste an old heart. I've locked down.
Oh yeah, did you get the sun and moon yet?
No, I haven't actually yet.
Same. My sister got it. I'm not gonna get it though. I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna get Watch Dogs or Titanfall when Black Friday comes around.
Yeah.
Oh! Ah. Oh yeah, my Titan is 390 light now, so that's fun.
Nice. No.
Yeah, wait till we play online. Wait till we play online. It's better, dude.
This game makes me rage.
Oh, it'll get worse once we start playing as Sombra. Like, oh my god. Whoa! Ah! Die, 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 die! Oh my gosh. No. No. Rip. Oh man. Man, there's a lot of crazy political stuff going on right now. It's pretty funny, actually.
Yeah, bro. But all the Trump memes came true.
I know, right? It's like, well, we elected a meme instead of a president.
Yeah. Nice. Good job, America.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, that ragdoll. That ragdoll, though.
It's not a Call of Duty ragdoll, though.
The Infinite Warfare ragdoll's interesting. Oh my god, dude.
What?
Okay.
Dude, wait till, like, Soldier 76, though. He got buffed.
He got buffed?
Yeah. He's the new meta.
Oh, the new meta now. I see. The new Titans. Oh no, I died.
Oh. Alright, let's change it up here. I'm gonna go with Sombra because I haven't played as her yet. I bought a skin for her. But like, yeah, I got like a loot box like after the first match I played, and I bought a skin for her. I got like, cause I got like 500 currency, and I was like, you know what, that's awesome. Okay, what does L1 do? Okay, she goes invisible, and she runs super heckin' fast. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, what? R1 is weird. Okay, apparently, so she can hack with L2. So let's meet up in the center, and we're gonna do some damage to each other. And try some. What? Wait, what? Are you running around invisible? Oh, there you are.
Be right back. See you later.
Oh, it's on top of you. Okay. Yeah. Press R1 again. Press R1.
Locating. Oh.
Okay, so we're gonna try something out real quick. So I'm gonna do some damage to me real quick. Okay, check this out. Watch this. I'm gonna hack the health pack, and you can't grab the health pack. And it, look how fast it like respawns. So do some damage to me. Look at that.
What the heck?
And you know how long it lasts for? A minute.
How long does it last?
A minute.
What the heck?
Yeah, and you can hack other players too.
Oh, I almost got that.
You can hack other players. They can't use their abilities. She's so broken.
Oh, this isn't even funny how broken she is.
Yeah, I know, dude. It's gonna be even worse online. Like, I could have played as her on the first match, but I said no. I was like, you know what? I'll save it for another time. And I think I just saw you run past me. Did you?
¿Qué tal? Where's the fun in playing fair? Where's the fun in playing fair?
Okay, I need to buy some emotes for her or something. I don't know. But yeah, dude, her damage up close is so OP. You just got hacked, son. Dude, what is her damage? It's so powerful.
Mucho mejor.
Yeah, dude, the hack lasts a minute. That's so dumb. Later.
See you later.
That translocator thing is amazing, though. You're never gonna find me.
How did you get up there?
I threw the translocator, dude. Zero cooldown. Oh yeah, look at her ult, dude. EMP, but I missed, so that sucks. You just got heckin' hacked. Oh my god. Oh, you have your ultimate. Okay, so now I get to change characters. I'll just pick a random character. Let's see. I don't know. What character do I want to play as? But yeah, I got to play as Torbjorn in that 1v1, dude. I was like, oh my god. So bad. But I got play of the game as Widowmaker because I got a headshot. Oh my goodness. I can't do anything. Okay, I'm getting back inside. I need my safe spaces.
Oh no. Sure.
Dude, that hack lasts for so long. Oh, dude, and D.Va's health is ridiculous. It's like, okay, she has 600 health now.
What?
And she's part of the new meta, too. Yes, like, she has 400 armor, 200 health, and then, like, for her, like, outside of her mech, it's still 100 health. It's ridiculous, dude. Yeah. Oh, my God, what? Hello? I heard you dash, and I was like, wait, what the hell? I kind of got freaked out there, I'm not going to lie.
you're going.
Ah, not the gun. Ah.
Toro.
Oh,
dude, McCree got nerfed. He got nerfed.
He got nerfed? What happened?
Okay, like, when I flashbanged you, it took a second. Like, you can't, like, automatically fan the hammer watch. Okay, so I'm gonna do this, right? Okay, watch.
All right.
And it takes a while.
Alright.
So that's good. But yet, Sombra's, like, the most broken character in this freaking game. So dumb. I can't imagine her on, like, they do, like, a brawl and reduce cooldowns and no hero stacking and everyone's just Sombra. There's like, you just got hacked. No. Freaking McCree, you're not even useful anymore. Yeah, let me show, like, dude, like, yeah, like, Soldier 76's damage got, like, major upgrade.
It didn't even need upgrade. Oh my god. Oh, what the heck?
Right.
What is this?
Stop it! Yeah, it's crazy. It's like, watch Winston get a buff. That would be hilarious. Like, I would love that. Oh my god. I forgot how funny that was. Hold on, let me switch my character now. Now I want to play as Winston. Okay, so I texted Butler. Hopefully he's like, because he works at Kohl's now.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, and I'm like, because he wants to play tonight, and he's like, yeah, I'll be on at like 8:30, and it's like 8:20, so I'm like, all right, man. Better keep your promises.
Imagination is the process of discovery.
Mmm. Milk duds. That was what I played as. We had to play as Winston for the duel.
Ah, nice.
It was not. Oh my god. And he was just meleeing me. I was here like, cool. Cool.
Winston's health always been 500?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think. I honestly don't know. It's been so long since I've played this game. I'm so used to having the melee button on R1 after all the Destiny time. Mm-hmm. And so, like, I was pressing R1 all of the last match and I was, like, missing everything. I was like, wait, hold on, what's going on? Oh my god. Oh, I almost got you. Ooh.
Oh, what the heck?
Melee, son. Where'd you even go? Oh my god. I still hate Farrah. There we go.
Oh, right, hit me again. Why? I can't hit you! You're flying too quickly.
How? I'm like a big fat target.
But your flight is greater distance than height, so it makes it harder.
Okay. Oh my god, freaking melee, come on! Oh, I missed. Did I get you that time?
No.
God dang it. Oh, there I go, off the edge. Okay, where are you? There you are. What? Oh, there we go. Nice damage. There we go.
Ah, 30! Ah!
No, get back here, son.
No.
Oh, oh man, I've missed these 1v1s so much, dude.
I feel great.
It's been a while since I've actually played this game, like, with, like, a friend, so this game has been sucky for me. Consistently. Oh, what the heck? See that 600 health?
Yeah. I can't reflect lightning, damn it.
Oh, dude, what the heck? Her damage, what the heck?
This will protect us.
I'm back here. No.
That's better.
You can't find me.
Excuse me for dropping in.
You'll never find me back here.
Barrier activated.
You've activated my trap card.
Run away!
Oh no, 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 no! Hi. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna kill myself, okay? It's not the big problem.
Oh, fuck! I just ulted him.
I saw that.
I was trying to ult him before you died, and then I was like, ah.
Beautifully done.
Alright.
I don't even know who I'm gonna go as. Oh, I got an idea.
Never see
what you're
leaving.
Oh my.
Snap time, kiddo.
Yeah.
Mmm. Oh no. Oh no. Where'd you go? I just heard you. What the heck? The cooldown on her is ridiculous.
Where are you at?
I'm shooting at you.
I know, I can't find you.
I'm up top. I'm all the way up there. Oh crap, I missed.
What is this cooldown?
I know, right? I think they nerfed her. Oh my god, what? Fine. I don't know the extent of all that this update did, so like, yeah. Yeah! I'm gonna... Oh,
dude.
That's gonna happen a lot. Oh yes, that's gonna happen a lot in your 1v1 matches, by the way, when you do the duel. Like, after I lost, the person started teabagging me relentlessly, and I was just like, please stop. Oh no, no.
No, no.
Here, I'll finish your work. I'll finish your work.
Oh, I know who to go as.
Oh god. Fine, guess what? I'm gonna hack you. I don't know, I kinda wanna get used to her so I can play as her on like a match and just be like... Stop it! Yes! You've been hacked, sucker. Oh my god.
Feeling much better.
Here I am. Oh, I can see you.
Mucho mejor he vuelto.
know.
Here.
Jeez.
What the heck, dude? She's even more broken on zero cooldowns.
Oh, I forgot my favorite.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
I have the Junkenstein, you don't. I see you over there. You missed all of those. No. Oh.
Oh no. This one very quickly.
I don't know. That's if you can find me or if I can find you. Oh my god. God, Widowmaker is useless. Oh, that spray. That spray is amazing. That spray amazing. Okay, I'll kill myself now. I'm just kidding.
Salut.
Yeah, I dare you to try and teleport up on me, son. I will headshot you fast so you can say Kalamazoo. I'm like, what? No, 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 get up there, come on. Yes. No. Oh, man. Fine, I had to do this, but you made me. Oh, wait, hold on, let's see if Butler's online. Is he? Oh, no, he's not. Rip. This was Wah.
Ice wall coming up.
Oh my god.
Hi. Ni hao.
Meow. Oh.
That moment when you realize 4 joins the 13 auto brother. Reflect the call.
Okay, wait, I wanna see if I wanna see how fast she dies when she jumps into the cryopod and kills herself. That was pointless. It was beautiful. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can hack your turret, son. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, they can't hack the turret, apparently.
Bro, I can hammer that turret so much quicker, though.
Yeah, he got buffed. It's ridiculous.
This rate, stop. And he gets. What the? Wait! Oh my.
Oh my god, that was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Man, sit my head on the table.
I'm sorry. That is what desperation looked like. You just see me jumping after you, yes. Use it. What the heck?
Alright.
Yeah, but you can't catch this, huh? What you gonna do? You can't even touch this. Mm. Oh god, stay away. Oh, what the heck? All the cooldowns are nerfed. Where were we?
What the heck?
Stay away from me. I'm a vegan. Oh god. Yes. Oh, man.
It's that time. Where you at?
Oh, I missed. Yes. We both killed each other. Wow. Wow. I'm gonna trick shot you. Time to get DDoS nerd. Oh, wait, what?
Oh, wait, are we gonna play the game?
No, we don't need to. I was just gonna trick shot you. Nerd. Oh my god, I did it again. Am I just like a buffoon? Oh, I thought you were going as Widowmaker. Oh my god, I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck in this area for all eternity. Much better. Dude, her hook, like her grappling hook got nerfed. Oh, how did that not kill you? Okay, I'm gonna text Butler and tell him to get online. Get online, noob. Okay, hold on, let me actually text him instead of just talking it into the microphone. Hey, what are you doing? Sir, that is illegal. Sir, that is illegal. That is illegal.
Oh, excuse me. Bye. What?
Pranked. Man.
You're like, oh, no.
Pranked. That was actually pretty fun. Toro. Yeah. Oh, and the trick shot and everything. Who's a pro? I am.
No one can hide from my sight.
Ho ho ho! What? No, 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 no. Okay, let's do online now. That was fun. Alright.
The rage.
Let's do 3v3 elimination. Ooh, we got a game found. Yeah, you can. I just wanted to do a map. Wait, hold on. What just happened? Alright, we could play as Sombra, we could play as a new character. I'm gonna play as a different character. I'm gonna play... Okay, fine. We don't have a healer then. Okay, I guess I'll be that person. Jeez, that's so mean. Oh, wow. I feel bad. Wait, hold on. What the heck? Dude, look at the other team. Okay, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna put a healing orb on the Bastion. So I don't die, because there is no... I'm a Mercy, which I'm not, so... Okay, time for call-outs. It's like Trials of Osiris, but... Oh, there's Sombra! She's dead.
Who's freezing me? May!
Ah, no!
Where is she?
Behind.
Oh, found her.
Got her. I killed everybody. Wait, no, I only got 2 eliminations.
I got 1.
Okay, I'm not playing as Zenyatta anymore. Screw that. I'm going as an offense hero. I'm gonna go as... Oh, god dang it. Okay, fine. I'll be a freaking healer then, because you guys are noobs. Good golly. Oh my gosh. You guys just gonna be those kind of friends, aren't you? Fine. But watch. It looks pretty good.
Fight. It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
Alright, Connor, have fun not getting healed. Oh my god, already, dude? Stay still. Oh my god, dude, they have a Reinhardt. They have a Reinhardt somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. They have a Lucio. Yo, help, help. I'm dying. I'm dead. Okay, he's right by you. Oh, oh, there he is.
That was quick.
Dude, he got a triple. He just got to play the game. Okay, I'm gonna go... We need to do the new meta. Dude, is this guy just gonna play Bastion the whole time? What the heck? You noob. My goodness. I am disgusted. Yeah, dude, when Black Friday... Yeah, I know. When Black Friday deals come, I am definitely gonna start, like, getting some games, though. I mean, I've been saving up. I need to get some games. I can't just play Overwatch forever. Okay, let's practice call. Okay, D.Va, top right. D.Va, right by me. D.Va, right by me.
Alright, I see you.
Where's she at?
Through the
dude, they're all on you.
Oh, no. I died.
Oh my gosh. Yo, Bastion. I'm hiding behind you, pal. Nerds! Oh my gosh, freaking Mei! The Mei's the level 9! Yo, Bastion, get the turret for me! Oh, there you go. Watch him get killed from behind. Called it. What an idiot. He's like, yeah, oh, and he's taunting. Freaking jerk! Okay, fine. Wait, no. I'll be a widow. You guys gotta, like, do something cool here. Because I want to get a loot box for free instead of having to work for it. Gosh. What is it with you guys? That's so weird. Oh, look, you played as a different character! This is a monumentous day for society. Hey, get your freaking dirty spray off of me. You noob. Oh, wait, this is match point already?
Yeah.
That's stupid. Oh, what? To the right.
Yeah.
I'm checking. Okay, bottom, Lucio.
Alright.
Yo, guys. I'm dying.
Lucio's almost dead. Nah, no.
He's dead. Take care of the diva.
Where's the diva?
She's right there.
Hey! He's out of the mech.
I got this! Yes! Oh my gosh! The Sombra. Watch out for the Sombra. She's top right. Yes, Reaper, you're gonna have to go. Oh my gosh, dude, she's behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us. She's killing me. She's climbing up the walls now. Oh, I got her. Oh, dude, she's one shot. Yes! Reaper! My boy, Reaper. Yo, we tied it up. Alright, we need... I'm gonna be a healer on this, guys. We need a healer. So I will be the healer, and you guys can go ham. Cool. Get it? Because Roadhog... Pick your hero, you noob. Let's get out there, do some damage. Are you gonna go to the championship tomorrow?
I think I'll be there, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be there. Cause no one wanted to go see Fantastic Beasts with me. I'm just kidding. So we're just gonna be chilling.
Yeah, oh, on the right, on the right.
Right. I'm putting a healing orb on you.
Yep. Oh, I just dropped a right heart.
You got an orb on you, bro. Oh, he's got the new meta. He's got the new meta. He's Soldier 76.
Bro, they have a Mercy this time.
I think the D.Va's somewhere here. Oh, yeah, I got you, bro.
No,
I got you. Just get out of there. You got the healing orb. Okay, I need heal the Reap. All
right.
Putting it back on you.
What the heck? Damage boost on the freaking...
The Soldier, get out of there. Did you get out of there? Oh, no. Oh my god, dude, I'm dead. He just one-shotted me. Dude, Reaper, I swear to god, if he died, watch him get, like, one-shotted.
Repositioning.
He's dead.
He will die.
Wait, he already knows the reload trick. Take out the Mercy, you idiot. Rip. Bye. He's like, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna teleport right now. That's a great idea.
Freaking the Soldier 76 put down the healing and like, oh.
What an idiot.
Yep.
This is that triple. I thought so. Look, there goes. There goes the one idiot, and there goes the other idiot, which is me. And he one-shotted you, bro. He's like. That was fun.
Yeah.
Let's do one more and then we'll go into quick play. Freaking Butler, come on, man.
Futale. Bro, did you hear about Miss...
Yeah, I heard that. I was like low-key like sad. I was like, wait, what? Yeah. For reals. Oh,
that
okay, fine.
When Edwanda's in the playoffs tonight.
Oh
finals.
God.
Football, so I'm like curious to see how they do.
It ain't even nothing. The match times still suck though. I don't know what it is, but like they never fix their matchmaking. You know what? It's like, come
that's
on, guys.
PS, that's just PlayStation, man.
You sure? I don't know, the servers didn't get DDoSed again, so... No excuses, Overwatch.
Bro, what's been on with these Kermit the Frog memes?
I don't even know, man. I stopped looking at that poop a while ago. Okay, so we need to buy a spray... or an emote for... Oh yeah, I could get the highlight intro, or she hacks the highlight intro. And so it looks like someone else got it, but then, and it changes over to somebody else. And then it's actually the song. It's just like psych. Oh no 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 no! Oh, my god! My goodness! Okay, so you know what the cool thing is that no more hero stacking. So that level 11 idiot just took Sombra. He's like, yeah, you know what? Sombra main. I just got the free trial because I don't have any money. My parents don't want to give me any. I'm 38, dusty, living in their basement. Oh, what the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh, never mind. You're dead.
The new meta. The new meta is stupidly overpowered.
Oh yeah, wait till you see the Destiny meta. The Destiny meta is even worse, dude. It really is. It's the Striker Titan with double lightning grenades. This like the Fist of Havoc or... Oh wow, what is this frame rate, dude? Ah! Oh, I thought you were an enemy Roadhog. I was like, who's this? Hurdle-a-dirdle-a-dirdle-a-dirdle-a-dirdle-a. Okay, she's a Sombra, so she could hack us at any moment. Oh, that's the Tracer that's on our team. Guys, did she kill you or something?
No.
She's over here somewhere.
Oh, I found a Hanzo.
Oh, I got the Sombra.
Just leave. I almost got killed.
I know, like, I was about to, like, whip on the Sombra. I was about to spank her with my big daddy hammer, but then she moved away. Oh, man.
Oh, that was fantastic.
Thank you.
What are these team level, though?
It's the free trial weekend, so everyone's just like, you know what? We don't need to play as an actual team. We'll just do what we want. I'm not playing as Zenyatta again. Someone else could have that role. Oh my god, I'll play as Zenyatta then. Fine. Freaking stupid. We need another defense hero that isn't Junkrat because there can't be hero stacking anymore. But that's fine. You know, whatever. YOLO, YOLO. Don't know, bro. You're good. Oh.
Try not to get yourselves
killed. I have a better skin than you. Oh, that's a dope emote, though. That is pretty cool. I'm jealous. Dude, Butler, come on, man. Are you procrastinating about doing your homework again? Jeez. Freaking noob.
Bro, having, like, a party every week?
I don't know, because maybe he doesn't care about college since other people are paying for it. I don't know, dude. College is changing, man. I think he's like completely forgotten about us. I'm just kidding. I know he would. Let's get him. Dude, it looks so funny. Like, is your hammer in it, like, super fast? It's like. Wow, the Reaper already died. That was hilarious. Oh my god. What is happening? Yo, D.Va, honey. D.Va, my love. Let me.
What the heck? You generate scrap over time? That's so overpowered.
Dude, I'm telling you, this new update is just absolute trash. Oh my god, dude. Zenyatta just like smashed me. I swear, Zenyatta, did you get hit by Sombra?
Yeah.
Well, at least she didn't hack you. Oh, well, there goes your turret. Dude, like, Zenyatta's just, like, throwing his balls around in public. Like, is that okay now? Can I go out and do that? Because last time I got arrested.
What? President Trump.
I know, right? You know, I remember talking to this girl the other day, right? And I guess I said something to make her feel awkward or whatever. And so I was like, you know, I think I need to go talk to her to clarify things, you know, to make things better. So I was waiting in her car. I don't know why she called the cops on me.
Or no, what was it? Oh yeah, so does Zenyatta have omnis privilege?
Oh my god. OMG. Okay, D.Va's out of her mech. I got the D.Va. Freaking Hanzo! Oh my god. I am out of this mother. Nope. No thank you. I am fantastic. Goodbye.
Hey! Bro, why do you keep my turret constantly going?
Sick. I'm just healing everybody, bro. Have a good time. Oh. No, I don't want to be in somebody's sights. Oh, what is freaking Sombra behind you guys? She's like shooting at your turret. Yeah, well, there it goes.
Bro,
dude, Sombra's
like,
OP.
Forever now.
A temporary set. I don't know. I think this new like update's kind of gonna screw over the game.
It is screwy. Like, I feel like it went from like regular cancer.
Like went from crappy to like somewhat less crappy, and now it's just like, okay, well. You know what? Well, let's buff all the characters that everyone overuses, and we'll make them even more powerful. Because you know what? We don't need logic in this game. We're game developers, bro. We got millions. We got mil. Well, I guarantee you, somewhere's gonna like freaking pop up behind us or something.
I'm waiting for the payload to move forward. That way, I can use my ult.
Ah, I have my ultimate too.
Who wants some armor?
I do, because I'm a weakling. I see the silver. Wait, whose ultimate is that? Rip. Wait, is there like a silver behind us?
Hey!
Oh my god, okay.
Get all over him.
Oh god, it's high noon. It's high noon. I just watched the soldier get dropped. Oh, he's right above you. I'm like kicking the freaking Reinhardt. No!
What even is this?
I don't know, man. It just seems bad. Oh, dude, honestly, I like disagree. I think it's slightly better than it was before, but it's like still bad.
Like, I don't know.
Like, I'm honestly thinking about trading this game in after this weekend. I'm just giving it to Butler. Just like, you know what? Here you go, man. You actually want this game? Oh my goodness. Who's trying to put me in their sights? You know what? I have a woman, okay? I'm no longer. Oh, we just teabagging off. Freaking get out of there. I'm a teabag. How do you like that, sucker? Can't do anything about it because you're dead. You know, dude, the armor's like even more powerful than it was before. It's like at 75 now. Is there a Somber nearby? Oh my god! D.Va, let's talk about this. Wait, what? I thought you were on the... Oh, I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, I died. What the heck, dude? Dude, freaking 76, man. He looks at me, pulls the trigger twice, and I'm like, drop dead. I was at full health.
I have 5,000 damage as Torbjorn. What is this?
I have 2,000 healing done as Zenyatta.
Torbjorn should not be able to do this much damage.
Well, they're like, you know what? Torbjorn's a Viking. Let's make him a god.
For the last time, I'm Swedish. Hello, I am from Sweden.
Everyone's, what the heck is going on, dude? What is doing this? Yo, soldier.
Experience tranquility.
Experience.
Okay, yo, get that Reinhardt. Oh my god, what the heck? What is happening? What is Somber behind us? Somber behind us.
Get armor!
Thanks, armor. Okay, I'm gonna get the freaking Somber. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Oh, I should have canceled the melee animation. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What is happening, dude? I don't even know. Wait, behind us again? Oh yeah, you can't get that, son. Oh my god, he got me. Well, my balls just dropped. God, what is this game now? It's so stupid. You know, I'm really I like the free trial weekend because that means we can like have Butler on. But like, I also hate it because everyone just plays like an absolute idiot.
Yeah.
Turbjorn, you're...
Oh my god.
Did you just get Sombred? Oh, you got McCreed. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Dude's like, soldier's ultimate is so ridiculous. Like, I did a test where I played as him the first match back, and dude, he's like really meta now. Like, he's like out of the meta almost. I got you, bro. Yeah, I got him. Yo, he's got a Discord bomb on him. Get him. He's low. He's like two shots, dude. Two shots. You can go tickle him and he'd die. Go tickle him. Oh my god. Fucking McCree!
I'm trying to get him. Hey, he's dead.
What is happening?
Nope.
Make Overwatch great again. At least there's new game modes, so that's fun. Like, I actually enjoyed the 3v3.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
that's
I actually thought it's... Yeah. Oh my gosh. Sombra, get out of here, you nerd!
I sure got a double kill. Nice.
Sombra's up top. Okay, she ulted on him. Well, this just in, the new meta is Doom Melee, cancel animations. The new meta is poop, yo.
Give me that
Get
armor, daddy.
Armor. I have armor spread across the entire terrain.
Yo, oh, why didn't you say anything? I would've healed you. There you go, Turbio Yearn. Dude, that video of, like, Johnny Cruz, the voice of Lucio, like, hanging out with every other voice actor at Overwatch was amazing.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. That was great.
I'm just healing everybody. Yo, Connor, I got you. I got you, fam. Let's
oh
own him.
God.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, god dang it. I could have healed you, bro. But I couldn't get to you in time. Yeah, he's not gonna be, he's dead now. Oh my gosh, Summer, where are you? Dude, she's like freaking, like, invising all over the map. She's like a hunter and over and like Destiny, like, no one likes her now. She's just up there camping! Are you serious with this crap? Oh my. Oh, I. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I was behind a wall! What the heck? This is so stupid. Everyone's critical right now. You guys deserve it. Oh, rip Connor.
Oh, I got Zenyatta, but I got killed by freaking Soldier 76.
Dude, Soldier is OP now. That's just the sad reality of this life. Okay, dude, McCree, would you like stop? Okay, he's got a high noon. He's got a high noon, that's why he's up there. He killed me, he's about to high noon everybody. Oh, he won though, so that's good.
I went 9-8. How did I do that?
Oh, wow. He works till 8:30. I was just like, yo, get online, man. Oh, god dang it. Jeez. This guy's just camping. Oh, look at this. He didn't even kill me. He just, like, looked at me. He's just like, what's up, bro? And then he shot me once, and he just tickled my head, and I just, like...
I think the Kree's gun is, like, a lot more overpowered. Hey!
Are you kidding? I did 5,000 heal. I did 5,000 healing. What the heck?
You know what happens? It's just armor packs.
just straight up armor. Whoa.
Bro, I got 5,000 XP.
Same here.
Nice one,
Connor. Hey, loot box.
Oh, okay, we'll exit out. We'll get out of this crap lobby. Open your loot box, son. I got a legendary.
Trashy, I probably have another trashy loot box.
I got a legendary, not, man.
I got 150 currency.
Okay.
A Winston spray.
All right.
A duplicate mercy spray, and a Reaper victory pose, which is eh.
That is just awesome. Let's do a brawl. Let's do 6v6 all brawls instead of no limits because I don't do none of that. It's hero stacking crap. Okay, this is called charge. This sounds fun. I wonder what this is. Okay, it's literally just Reinhardt. Wait, how's that guy Lucio? What the heck?
How is he Lucio?
He's probably a hacker. His name is Rio, so he's probably from Lucio's hometown. And so they're like, you know what? Play it, Lucio. Go ahead, buddy. Go knock yourself unconscious, man. Like, seriously. Just go knock yourself unconscious and just die. Wait, what? Dude, what is... I'm hearing things? Oh, my bad. It's waving. I'm not killing the Reinhardt. I'm gonna teabag the Reinhardt. Yes? What, teabag? Okay. I already know why, so...
Welcome.
Pretty sure I do.
Highly offensive.
Alright. Oh, it's a word. Mm-hmm. God. Words are triggering. Oh no. Everyone's going to Sombra.
So why not?
I'm not stupid. Okay, fine. I'll play as Genji. Oh no,
wait,
never mind.
Why isn't no one playing as Soldier 76?
The new meta? Let's go. Let's join the meta together. Well, according to meta.com/Overwatch, that's not true.
Hey. You're taking this very seriously. Hola. ¿Qué onda? Hey. Hola.
I have that same Sombra skin.
Thanks.
And emote, too.
Anyone need some healing?
Got you.
Hey.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It's weird not seeing the Halloween movie posters.
I like it.
Hey, David, come over here.
Translocating.
You like my, what are you doing? Oh. Sir, I'm gonna have to report you to the, organization of the Feminazis for abusing a poster. They take this kind of stuff very seriously, you know. I don't think they'll be happy with you. I see the Pharaoh. I'm just gonna, like, go... I'm gonna go around them all. It's working so far. Okay, Sombra hacked the health pack. Oh, there's an enemy Sombra. Dude, what the heck? The damage rate is so bad. Oh, nope, I'm getting out of there. Yoinkers. I wasted a health thing. Oh gosh, there he is. Okay, you know what? Screw the meta. I'm gonna be who I want to be. You can only have two of a character at a time. Are you serious, dude?
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Oh, they have all these Soldier 76s.
There's only two of them.
But, like,
oh, they teamed up on you?
Yeah.
Rip. Well, moment. Okay, Pharaoh. Ooh. You just got headshotted, girly.
Taking the point.
Much better.
Wait, what? Reaper killed me? Oh wait, I thought I was Soldier 76, so I started rolling. Oh well, there's a Genji.
I'm securing the objective.
Stupid robot cyborg ninja person. Oh gosh, nope. You just got EMP'd, sucker. Your silence speaks volumes. Okay, nope. I am just gonna stay at this health pack and wait for it to regenerate because... Ooh. Dude, what? No. Wait, do I have my ultimate? Oh, I'm at 63%. I was about to change, but that'd be an ultimate.
Taking the objective. A little help would be appreciated.
Shut up, Sora. So, like, apparently for, like, the 6v6 No Limits, literally everyone's just playing as Sombra. No one's actually playing other characters. God, isn't this game so just great?
I'm staking my claim on the objective.
I killed him with my flashbang.
Taking the point. Who's with me?
I have my ultimate.
My ultimate is charging.
Someone's here.
Yeah, it's about time we got moving.
Smaller.
Wait, what? The payload's smaller?
Smaller.
It's not. I think you're crazy, son. Oh my goodness. No, oh, she hacked the health pack. Stupid hackers. They're just all DDoSing us, man, I swear. No! Farah, you know what? Just do me a favor and just jump off a cliff without your booster pack and kill yourself. It happened. Farah, I swear. You know what? This is already fun. Wait, is there someone behind me? Who needs your... Farah deserves to be taken out of this game for being too trash.
So,
are you kidding me? McCree's what?
McCree's gun on single fire fires quicker.
Yeah, but it has no accuracy though.
Yes.
It's got more recoil, so it's harder to aim. If I get shot by Farah one more time, well, I'm not gonna promise anything, but I think I will kill myself. Wait, what? The Reaper was trying to long shot me? Oh my goodness gracious. They're everywhere, Captain. No one's even on the payload. Oh, wait, what? I'm really starting to hate Sombra.
Oh, yeah.
There's two level 300s on the other team, dude. Okay, boss, that is just not good. Do not get to the point. Please do not get to the point. I just spawned in. No. I must contain all my anger. Oh my goodness. Hack this. Oh, the team shots are disgusting. I have 26 health. Health pack. Yeet.
Good.
God. What?
Repositioning.
I have secured the payload. Let's move.
I sure wish I had my ultimate riding around now, boyo. Oh my gosh, die. Oh, I thought I definitely had her.
Stay on target.
I was like, yeah, I definitely killed her, but... Wait, how did I get hacked? Oh my goodness. Dude, I keep getting hacked! I'm just gonna do that. They deserve it.
EMP charged.
EMP. Yarged. Okay. I keep getting shot out of nowhere, and it's really annoying. Okay, I just did a loop-de-loop for nothing. Watch, you're gonna die. You're not even gonna kill anybody. Oh.
Double kill, nice.
Color me. Purple, because I'm wrong. I'm gonna die. Dude, Soldier 76, man. He shot me through the wall. I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to have a good time.
Well, it's really not happening.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get to the pit. No, 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 no. Come on.
Oh, my gosh.
Ho, 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 ho. He did what I was going to do. That dirty son of a gun. How am I supposed to have fun now, guys?
Took my freaking...
Oh, yes. No, I'm done. I'm done. I'm quitting. It's over, dude. I'm sorry.
What happened?
Somber hacked me mid-ult. And stopped my ult. I'm done. I hate Sombra. Why? Why did they think that this would be good? Like, they're like, yeah, let's release a new character, but, like, she can hack people mid-ultimate and basically stop them in their tracks. Well, she can hack a health pack that lasts for a minute long and basically no one can get health. Yeah, this is a great idea for a character, dude. I like it. So dumb, man. I'm, like, really starting to debate whether or not I should be playing this game. Like, well, maybe I'll just buy Watch Dogs or buy Battlefield 1.
What?
Oh! Boss! Boss! Boss, no. No, boss. Boss, I don't like where this is going. Oh, boss. Oh, he just sprayed on me? What is happening? Get on the point, Farah. Oh my goodness.
I couldn't get on the point.
Right. Yeah, it's okay, man. I don't blame you. It's the game's fault. It's the game.
On,
EMP activating. Y'all watch this. I just spawned on top of the payload, and I'm already about to die. Right, come on, guys. Give me a champ here.
We're coming.
Oh,
my gosh.
I hate this game right now so much. We lost, dude. He's 420s in his name. Wow, cool guy zone over there. Oh, watch, I'd die right here. He sprays me. What is that damage, dude? Watch this. Oh, he's not gonna spray me. I give up, dude.
I'm just doing my job.
So basically, if you have a Sombra on your team, you're guaranteed to win. Well, that was fun. Who knew that dying multiple times in a row was just the greatest thing ever?
Yeah.
Someone's eating a veggie burger right now. Well, guess I'm no longer friends with that person. Wait, what? One shot, one kill? Oh no. No.
Oh, no.
No. No. Oh wait, we're just snipers. Never mind. I thought this was going to be bad. I was like, I thought the modifier was going to be like, all right, well, you shoot somebody once, they're going to drop dead.
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least this is somewhat better. And they fixed the XP thing. Like, getting a loot box is going to be a lot easier now.
Yeah.
Well, find out in today's episode whether Sombra was a mistake. And the verdict is... 100%. She was a complete mistake. They gave her so much power, dude. Not cool, boss. Not cool. Okay, you know your weapon accuracy is bad if you can't hit a basketball that's, like, standing still. OMG. 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 Girlfriend, girlfriend, I'm so done right now. Tiffany, I'm leaving.
See that which is unseen.
Yeah. Might as well just go back to playing Call of Duty.
See that which is unseen.
Oh, what? I don't understand why Anna's in this rotation. I know she's a sniper, but that doesn't mean she's good. Oh. Angel Dust Ryuku. Some gay anime name, right? Some gay anime. Connor, you can do it.
Rip.
I was rooting for you, and you let me down.
I almost had it, and then I got freaking Genji.
Whoa, no, dude, there's a side entrance. You can get in from the right. I didn't even know you could do that. The things that you learn in this game are just... I just got one-shotted. Are you serious?
I found the engine.
Oh, that's the modifier. You're a sniper, and one kill does, like, a one hit literally does it.
I must reclaim.
Well, that's stupid.
Hey! Got the point.
How are people on fire? I don't even have a kill yet. I'm 0-1. Dude, the cooldown. 20 seconds? Are you serious?
Simple geometry.
Takes 20 seconds for the radar arrow to cool down. Like, that just seems just a bit overkill. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a sniper. Oh, I got one. I died. That lasted about 10 seconds. You know, I don't blame myself for sucking at this game. I just blame the game for being bad at being a game.
Never surrender.
That makes complete sense, right?
Yeah. Freaking Hanzo.
Which one, Connor? There's three of them.
I don't know, the one that's on fire.
Oh, that guy?
Yeah, it just died.
Oh, wait, it's one shot, one kill, but it's not gonna kill her when I got a headshot. Are you kidding me? Oh, so dumb. Oh, what? How is this one shot, one kill? Oh, my battery's low, my controller. Oh, what? I'm just watching people get, like, sniped by Widowmaker. So I guess Widowmaker's a new meta. Oh, go Connor, go Connor, go Connor. It's your birthday. Do the jerk thing. I am just now getting my ultimate, and I'm 3-4. You know what? I am doing so good. I'm so proud of myself. You know what? Oh, sniper.
Strike.
Oh, that is... That is poop. You're not having an ult. Oh god, I'm powered up. I'm scared. Wait, dude, her ultimate doesn't do the boost anymore. Oh my gosh, it's Hanzo! Oh my goodness. You gonna try and ultimate me, son? Huh, you're wrong.
Sucker! You thought you can ult on me? You couldn't.
Hey.
You stupid noob.
Oh my.
I saw that. That was comical. Oh no. Oh, I finally got somebody. Yo, okay, controller. I get that you're low. Okay. Going on a little bit of a streak here. This is dope. I get it. I'll need to change my controller battery very, very soon.
I'm coming to the rescue!
Wow, we're about to win. Oh, dude, I was on fire there. I went from like... Okay, I'm changing my controller out. Oh, I'm done.
Alright, well, we're back in the YouTube business. Ho ho.
I would take my
my bow against your right.
Oh, hello, doggo. Freaking Butler. Come on, Butler.
What's up?
We're just waiting on him. He's probably just getting back from work right now, so. He said he'd be down to play. I hope that he is. That way we can have like one whole team for elimination. And we could do callouts. I mean, there's always tomorrow and like Sunday, but like.
It's Friday. Gotta get dick on Friday.
I heard that this morning. I was just like, why? Is someone up top? Yeah, there's a Widowmaker up top. Yeah, you better run, jerk. Oh, headshot and everything. Yeah, you know, I'm great. Oh gosh, I'm not great. I am not great.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm starting to figure out how this brawl works. So if you get like a direct hit impact that's not a scatter arrow, you will kill him in one shot.
Never surrender.
Which is what a sniper should do, but in this game you can only get one shots if you get headshots, and that's only if it's not a Reinhardt, Roadhog, D.Va, or Zarya. Or Winston. I forgot about Winston, because Winston's so useless, right? I mean, like...
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, I don't know what the creators of the game were thinking when they made him. I guess they were just like, you know what? Why not, right?
Bro,
who knows?
Nice.
Maybe we'll
him
like him.
Greetings.
Greetings. Watch out for the yeah.
See through the dragon's eyes.
I do not want to get nano boosted, son.
Thank you.
Okay. It's only one shot kill if you get a headshot. Ooh, there we go.
Oh my.
Wait, where did you get killed from, dude? Call him out. What do you think?
From the north.
Oh yeah, I see him. Oh no. Yo, they're all teaming up on me, man. They're all teaming up on me. Oh my god. I died. Oh, I killed somebody.
Death is glorious. I have always, it has been my dream to die.
A minor setback? Dude, you just died. How is that a minor setback? Get your priorities in order, man. I don't even know what to talk about in this game anymore. It's kind of just gotten to the point where it's just like, I need to get a new game, dude.
Yeah.
Boss? How am I already on low health? Okay, this is stupid. You go, oh my gosh, sir, that is a $350 fine you just committed right there. I legally can't let you back in because of what you just did. Okay, fine. Right through the middle. Works every time. I probably should have, oh my... Hanzo, go away! Total jerk. Oh, there we go, that's a one shot right there. What is happening right now? I'm being poisoned but healed at the same time. Oh my goodness.
Not the wolf.
Yo, I'm tired of these freaking wolves, man. You gotta train them. Filthy beasts.
They're coming from the top.
Yeah, I see it. You just got ulted. Oh yeah, I see you. I see the guy right behind you. Got it for you. Okay, there's a Widowmaker up top. I just marked her.
Got the Hanzo on the bridge.
No one can hide.
There's a Widowmaker up top, but I got her. And there's a Widowmaker over to the left. And now she's dead. Going in, man. Alright. There's something to chew on for you, baby. Om nom nom. Oh my goodness.
Ah, the dragon!
The Durgans!
So many Durgans!
Kerrigan Durgans. Oh, we won. Oh, I thought I could get a
1-2. I'll hit him with a 1-2, boss.
Oh, he's on our team. I went 17-7, dude. Give me that. Jeez. Oh, more buds. Why, thank you, good sir. I mean,
maybe.
They changed it to 5. It doesn't take folks to get a full thing anymore. Oh, we're on master that loop. One more match. I have a friend request. These brawls are actually pretty fun. Oh no.
Not this one. Show your support.
I thought I showed my support for this trash game years ago. Everyone's like, let's just play Zenyatta.
That one when you can't all be mercies and just heal each other?
Fly in midair. Just like constantly fly after each other midair, that'd be so funny.
Yeah.
We're gonna do that in the hero stacking. When we get like, if we get 6 people. Hello. Greetings. Connor, where you at, man? Your support has arrived. Oh, hello. Check out my emote. So sexy. Oh, you got the same one?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, you bitch car will never understand that. Why the heck is Symmetra support hero? What does she do other than give people shields and complain? I saw things like Genji loses 1 health, I need healing. Oh wow, I died. Oh, we got a level 300 on our team. I got a Discord orb?
Thank you.
Dude, aiming feels so slow in this game, I don't know why. Oh, probably because my sensitivity is... What am I even talking about here? Oh, was there a mercy here? Why can't I give this person a harmony orb? I'm just gonna teabag people for no reason. Because I can, I'm gonna kill you, brother. Do you like need some help? Oh, no way. I thought I killed him. Oh, God, dude. Milk duds are like the worst candy ever. Oh, really? I just got to the... I just respawned. Every time. Every single time.
Heroes never die.
The revive? Oh,
pass into the iron. Experience tranquility.
Oh no, okay, and left side, left side, left side. I got killed by a turret. Oh, a teleporter. Woo! Dude, it spawned you on the other side of the map. Oh, hello, Connor. Thanks, Connor.
Got killed by the same person.
Nice harmony orb. Alright, let's go get revenge. No, never mind.
One cannot survive on
this. We must destroy it.
Whoa. Now to accelerate.
I've done bronze and healing, but I got 3 gold medals. I've gotten more eliminations than everyone else.
My healing is silver, but my elimination.
Move it out.
I got 11 kills, 4 objective kills. I've done 2,000 damage, and I've got gold medal in that, and I'm on fire. What? That's okay. I'll heal you, brother. Oh, all these turrets, man. Just so annoying. Oh, wait, there's a Lucio. What? Lucio, get out of here. Oh, you slippery little fiend. You slippery little fiend. Oh, turret. Yo.
Heal me. Heal me, mama.
Oh, dude, there's so many turrets over by the tunnel. Okay, there's one. There's two. Oh, that headshot, though. Yo, guys, I'm, like, kind of dying.
Hey, that revived, though.
Connor. I'm at 22 health, man!
No! I was trying to heal you in time.
Rip. It's okay, pal. I forgive you. I am 14 and 6, dude.
The Symmetra just got nano.
I see that. Get in there. You. Dude, this. Oh, what? How did that even? What? What is happening? Watch out, Lucio. Lucio, do you see this? You're getting, like, attacked there, pal? Do you see that you're just getting, like, constantly murdered? Oh my god! This is so stupid! I can't wait to play another type of brawl that isn't about support heroes.
Yeah.
It's like, show your support for these heroes, but no one wants to play as them, dude. Everyone just wants to play as Symmetra. My gosh, Anna! Oh, dude, there are so many turrets over there. So many turrets.
And I got put in place.
Okay, take out the turrets now.
They have a teleporter too.
Yeah, I see it. I'm taking out, but I kinda got killed.
Oh, yeah, okay, it's gone, but. I got killed.
I have my ultimate.
I have 5 bronze medals.
I have 2 gold, 1 silver. I don't know how I'm doing better than, like, oh.
And they put turns again. And they got revived.
Why is no one in Mercy? Turrets everywhere. Turret City.
Experience tranquility.
Oh my goodness.
I must run. Run away.
If you do not bear greetings.
I'm behind them.
You are critical.
I'm asleep. And they're humiliating me. Awesome. I'm changing to Mercy. Because no one wants to get revived, but I'm willing to do some reviving.
Casting a healing spell. I'm here.
Let's get you healed up.
Thanks for the healing.
I require medical attention.
I require medical attention. I just watched you dial zeros. Gosh, dude, how many turrets are there, boss?
Get on the payloads, and
I found their teleporter.
I am in the process of taking it out.
Well, it looks like Butler's not getting on tonight. This should be my last match before I get the loot box, and then I am out of this lobby. Like cheese on rice. Wait, is that me or is that you? Wow. I can't even vote for him because I accidentally voted for the enemy's Inyata by pressing X. I was like trying to speed it up and then I pressed X. Cool. What button do I press to kill myself? Oh yeah, I got my loot box. I'm out. Okay. Here's the looty box. The loot box. A legendary. Just kidding, it's an epic. Oh, I got more currency? Are you serious? What is this game anymore, dude? Bruh? Bro?
You're no sir.
Alright, I'm gonna waste currency on something stupid. The doggo is excite.
No scope needed.
Oh, her line is no scope. I got a voice line from Anna that says no scope needed. Isn't that just marvelous? Hello, Duggo. Alright, let's do some quick play. I'm just kidding, let's do more 3v3, dude. I love the 3v3. Mm-hmm. Alright, 3v3, let's get that looty box. Oh my gosh. Man. don't know, I feel like for some reason that the wait time is even worse than it was before.
Yeah, because there's more people on.
Oh, yeah, that's right, free trial weekend. I'm so dumb, I swear.
Select your hero.
Select your hero.
You know what? Let's do it. Let's root and toot and do it.
The metas.
Nah, bro. Roadhog's been out of the meta since the game came out.
No, I was talking about you and the Soldier 76.
Yes. Well, yeah, I got a cool emote, though. You see my emote? It's pretty sick.
Yeah, man. That's nice.
I'm gonna hack you. Hacker voice. Oh, man. Okay, is it right side? Oh, top right, by me. There's another Roadhog. It's Junkenstein's monster. He's critical. He's got me. I'm dying. I died. Get the Roadhog.
Die. Come on.
Nice.
He's dead. Oh, but I got killed.
It's 1v1. Oh, it's 2v2. I thought he got... Come on, man. Come on, meta man. I never met a man that didn't disappoint me. That was a good line. I like that. Oh, he's gonna like try and... Oh my god, freaking stupid. Okay, I can see why Soldier 76 is... Oh!
And he won it, nice. Score.
Yo, good for him. I'm gonna go Sombra again. I need to put some time in as this... Put some time in as this how. Check out my emote, dude. Look at this. Fight. Boop. Oh, I gotta buy that voice line. Oh, wait. What? I don't want to go back into the spawn. Yo, I'm gonna hack the health packs. Oh, wait. There are none in this game. Mode. Okay, there's Anna. Left side.
Found the junk rat.
Okay, I'm going invis.
Oh, my. I already got taken out by the junk rat. Here
I am. I see the monster. Oh, dude, Sombra's damage is so ridiculous. Are you... No. I should have killed that stupid Junkrat. I even had him.
Oh my.
See, if I wasn't such a noob, I would have killed the Junkrat. But guess what? I am a noob. And I'm proud. Hey, Mom. Can I have some pumpkin chocolate chip cookies? Can I have some pumpkin chocolate chip cookies? Then make them tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Everything can be hot. And everyone. One. I'm just kidding, Mom. We're cool. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go left side. I'm going invis. Oh, Anna. Okay, Anna's hacked. Not for much longer. Oh my gosh.
Hey there.
Okay, Anna's down.
I might need this later. Sounds real creepy.
There's someone over by me? Okay. Yes! I got 2 kills that round. It's not letting me emote. Come on. Come on, game. Alright, let's keep going. I'm enjoying Sombra. She's actually useful if you know how to use her, which I still don't, so, you know, whatever. This is our match point, by the way.
Alright.
I think. I'm pretty sure it is. Once you get to 3 wins, or 2 wins, they're like match point.
Everything can be
hot. Or not. And everyone. You have been robbed. Match point. Yep, see? Okay, I'm going invis left, and I'm pretty sure the Anna's going to be right there.
¿Qué onda?
Nope, there is a Reaper and a Zenyatta top right.
Oh, jeez, that was quick. They all just teamed up on me.
And they're all about to team up on me.
Be right back. See you later.
later. Damn, we're getting up top. Are you guys both dead, or is it just you? Oh, he's about to die. Okay. I'm gonna go invis. All teammates eliminated. Okay. Yes. Okay. I was doing so well. Jeez, guys, way to die so quickly. Gosh. Dude, we almost had him there. And then the soldier was like, you know what? I'm gonna go rush them all right now. I can do this. Yes, Torbjorn, that is very important.
Yeah.
No, why'd you switch to Reinhardt? Go back to soldier. Go back to the meta, boy. Get back to the meta. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the right, or go to the left, because I'm pretty sure they're all gonna be there this time. Yep, Anna. Oh my god. On me, dude, I'm almost dead. I'm dead. Have fun. They're all there, you're screwed, dude. You're dead. Behind you.
Oh.
God, dude, they're like... Their team comp is so stupid. They must be partied up. Oh, two of them are.
Oh, look at us. We don't know how to play the game.
No. This idiot don't deserve it.
Look at me. I can press right trigger. Oh, my God.
Wow. He gets lucky with me. I'm just like one shot. Wow, what a play of the game. That was so great, dude. I've never seen something that good before. I'm so salty right now. Oh, God. Yep. Well, tomorrow I guess I'll only play this game if you guys want to play. Like, if you and Butler are down, then I'm definitely going to play with you guys. But other than that, I don't think I'll actually play this game for fun anymore. This is not fun for me.
Yeah.
Like, it's just like they're just like, you know what? Who needs fun? We have this game. It was so much fun at first, but it's just turned into something that just I didn't find interesting now.
Yeah.
Everyone's like, this game is so great. What are you talking about? No, it's not. My God. I didn't even get to, like, pick a spread, bro. Alright, oh, well, can't go Sombra because that person was like,
Sombra.
I'll go Widowmaker. Because, you know what, why not? Oh, God, we're gonna lose. Okay. Yeah, look at you, Sombra. Do you know how to use her, though? Okay. So, I'll do some scouting. Top right, I think. Nope,
found,
they're all bottom.
Found Sombra.
Yeah, I know where you're at.
No, oh my god.
Oh god, dude, there's a roadhog. There's a roadhog. I can't do anything because I'm freaking Widowmaker.
Oh my, that stupid Sombra took me out.
Look at this guy. Go invisible! Oh my god. Does this guy even know what he's doing? It's 1v2. Stupid. Okay, so I'm not playing as Widowmaker. I'll go as Reaper. Look, he's just playing Somber each time. He's like, yeah, this is the character I want to play as. Not because I know how to play her, but because, you know what? It's the new character. So I'm just going to use it till she dies. Like, quite literally. Get stepped on, Roadhog. Okay, I'll call him out. Okay, I think they're going bottom left again. Yep. Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh my god. Nope. There's a tracer. Oh, pfft. Connor. They're all by me. They're all right by me. I've been hacked. I'm dead. Are you kidding, dude? I'm so done.
And I just got hooked.
Score. Zero. Watch, if this guy plays as Sombra again, okay.
I'm going as Mercy, so that way you guys can get healed or revived. I don't even know if you can even get your ultimate in this game. It goes
so quickly.
Will I ever get the loot box? Never. I'm standing on you. Okay, I'll stay with you because you're like the character that like I need to protect, and you need to in turn protect me. Left side. There's a tracer. They're coming behind you. I'll watch your back. Wait, behind. Oh my god. Connor.
Shield. Gotcha.
Dead. I'm dead actually, so. And our tracer's dead. He's got 2 health. What is he doing? There's no health packs. Alright. Oh my god, he's dead. He's got 2 health. Watch, one shot, guaranteed. That was the quickest we've ever lost. Hate this guy. I got 0 eliminations the whole time. I didn't get a single kill. Look, there's that idiot. And watch, I think here I come right here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'd die like right around here. Yep. They won all 3 times.
$500 XP.
I got 498. Alright, let's try it one more time. Maybe one more time. Maybe once we could actually win, I'm hoping.
Uh-huh.
If not, well then. Titanfall 2 actually looks like something I'd want to get.
Mm-hmm. Where's the fun in playing fake? Did you? You taking this very serious? Asusta me panteón.
No. Where's the fun? De pelos. They don't have Boop as a voice line. What is taking so long? Come on. Well, this is fun.
I'm getting 2 MTAs.
Now this is ridiculous. I keep thinking that we got into a game that's actually just the Sombra emo doing her thing.
Oh,
look, I'll play as Sombra. That's the word of the day, Sombra.
At least one Sombra per game.
Yeah.
Everything can be hacked. And everyone.
Dude, that fire rate is ridiculous.
I'll be busy soon enough.
Hola. Hey.
I decided to be a jerk and shoot Junkrat, so... Like, Junkrat was trying to hit the ball into the hoop, and I just, like, destroyed it. I'm gonna... Let's harass the Mercy.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Dude, I'm already at the objective.
Been here all along. I might need this later.
Oh my gosh. So I threw my translocator, right? And guess where? I threw the translocator, the teleport thing, and guess where it went into? It went into the well.
I just went into the well too, because freaking Lucio just freaking put me in the well.
Same. Okay, so I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to make that same mistake again. And I almost did it anyways. Diva's hacked. Go get her. Okay, Sombra's pointless. Let's go as a character that can actually do some damage. Alright, McCree, I'm... Oh wait, why am I McCree when I can be...
I will keep picking the wrong...
Okay, there we go. Meta time. Oh no, 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 Diva. Everything is hacked. Yeah, boy. I share your pain, brother. And got revived.
If my brother still didn't play this game, I would trade him.
I am gonna trade this in, honestly. I think it's the right decision. Like, it's just not fun anymore. And, like, what replay value does it have after the 8th time playing it? You know, I mean, this just doesn't seem like they really... It started out great, had a lot of promise, and then they just didn't follow up. What? Oh.
I got hacked. I can't use anything.
Yeah, it's over now.
Fuck. And I just got my own.
Damn. 3-4. Oh, cool. We got the point. Knock me down and I'll keep getting. I'm about to blast past you, son. Zoom. I have my ultimate almost. It's about to be overpowered.
I've got you in my sights.
I saw that rip tire coming and I was just like, nah, bruh.
Freaking symbol opener.
Nice hook, Connor.
10 out of 10, wood hook again.
Watch out, the Reaper's coming behind us. I'm almost on fire. Yo, Diva's one, like, one shot. Never mind. She's jumping around like a rabbit. Oh, I almost got her out of her mech. Yeah, try and push me into the edge again, pal. I dare you. Oh, that's not gonna do anything.
No, no, no.
You're good, bro.
I've got you in my sights.
Are we gonna come back?
Yeah. Kill Lucio. Yo, where is this Reaper? Oh no, they're gonna get it. The revive. Oh, now she says my servants never die. Yo, I'm hacked. I can't go anywhere.
Back on the boy. Oh my god.
I died. They got it.
That was bad.
And then they all just got revived.
First round lost.
What the heck?
What?
Score 0-1.
Anybody else feel like having some whiskey? Yeah, he's not getting online tonight. Rip Butler. Ooh. Tracer, it's not a race, okay, you racist. Wow, everyone's in a party in this game, right, in this game lobby right now. Oh, no. I am off of this area, son. The health pack got hacked by a Sombra? Dude, that Lucio is so annoying. Gold medals somehow.
Knock me to defend the point.
Defend the point. Guys, defend the point. But yeah, I hate Sombra though. I think it's decided that I definitely hate that character.
Get on it.
Yeah, revive that girlfriend. Oh, there's Sombra. All she's doing is hacking the health pack and just stealing it for herself. Why does this game punish me so?
Quit till the fight's done.
Fire in the hole!
Uh-oh.
He went
off. The point's under attack!
Let's give them
license! I never had a chance to watch.
Yeah, I thought that would happen. She relocated to the health pack. I don't know how much more this I can take, to be honest, dude. Like, I'm starting to lose my temper.
No rest for the weary.
Ich bin da. Here I am.
Are you kidding me? All the health packs are hacked. Team is over level 100.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up.
Did they win?
What? They're all over level 100.
I've got you in my sights. Come here and get stabilized.
Come on.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Cool, we got it. Now let's make sure this health pack doesn't get hacked.
See
if it does. Wow, I'm so glad I got out of there when I did. Sir.
Behind you.
Oh gosh. No. Okay, the healing pack is about to get hacked again. Mage, I took it so that way she can't hack it. Are you serious, dude? Oh, the revive, though. I got the Junkrat.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
I'm gonna get to the point.
Nope. Not gonna happen. You're gonna get murdered. Hey. I'm coming, man.
I'm holding on.
Oh. Yo, I almost have my ultimate. And I can't use it because freaking Sombra! I hate this fucking game. I'm done. I'm just kidding. I can't stop playing right now.
Play of the game.
Yeah, that's what you get. Nut shot. Nut bar. Look at this. I guarantee I'm one of the people he kills in this. Oh, look. There I am. Oh, yes. I get to kill him. Look at that. He dies. Did I do good? Oh, come on. I got 3 gold medals.
Jeez. 44 eliminations? That's crazy.
Wait, you got 44 eliminations?
No, the Junkrat did. No, you kidding me? I went 5-15.
Oh, I went like 8-10. I'm just kidding. I went like 15-10, I think. I don't know. I stopped paying attention because I stopped caring. I went 20-11 as Soldier 76. That's an achievement right there, son. Yeah, I think after this free trial weekend, I will eventually, like, trade this game in. And GameStop will give me about $2 for it. Oh, whoop.
Select your hero.
Yeah, that's right. You are the loot that can be the hero. I want to get Titanfall 2, dude. Titanfall 2 looks sick. Mm-hmm. It really does. Oh, no defense heroes. Well, that sucks. We have 2 healers. We don't need to. Are you kidding me? There we go. Look at my spray, dude.
And everyone.
Yo, come, check it out. I'm gonna put it like right over by me. I'm gonna put it like right here. Check it out. Oh, over here. I'm over here. Right here. Check it out. Look at it. Look at it.
Alright, I see it.
Shock. Whoa. Somebody got it in and they're not Symmetra. Get the Mercy, she's so low. Okay, Mercy's down. Junkrat's down.
Securing the objective.
Okay, I'm hacking the health packs, that way you guys can get it. It's right outside the objective. Yo, I just got, like, the ultimate setup, though.
Way to go.
I'm finally figuring out.
See you later.
Yo, the health pack behind the thing is hacked, by the way, so you can go get it. They have enemy Sombra just... There he is. They're all hacked.
See you later. Feeling much better.
Alright, I'm gonna go behind. Yo, I'm like, I'm on a 6 kill streak right now. Damn turret. It's down. And the Widowmaker just... Or somebody just killed themselves. Guess what? Tracer attack! Oh, I'm dead.
What?
Dad jokes. Hi, I'm dead. Yeah, go get, I got some health packs for you, bro. Oh, whoa. There's one that's down. There's two that's down.
And I got a hat.
Same. Okay, okay.
They're taking the objective. You should probably stop them.
Here I am.
Alright, I'm about to get this legit set up in here. The health pack. Guys, I got the health pack hack, so you guys can go get some.
Get some.
Oh, I should have hacked him. Oh, nice, Connor. Nice. GG.
First round.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ah.
Wait, we lost a player.
Pink baby gorilla. That's quite a name.
Oh no, they did.
No, it was on the other team.
They probably were like, oh my gosh, this Sombra is so annoying. I was just like, oh. Where's that far at? You jerk. Take all the balls from me. Dude, what even? Y'all, you guys can't even see me. I'm about to be so invisible. I'm about to be invisible just like I was in high school. Throw the translocator in the point, and I'm in the point. Y'all, I'm already in the point, bro. You can't even stop me. Oh, mistake. Mistake.
Man, they're freaking getting so much damage.
Well, they're all critical health, by the way. Where they were. You can't hack enemy Sombras. What kind of game is this?
Okay.
Sick. Yeah, you see the health pack? Just for you, bro. Just for you. Rip. Oh, this is a bad idea. I'm 14-3, dude. What even is this?
Intentemos otra vez.
Hack the health pack for you guys. Popping the objective. Yeah, just to put a random turret down and just like let it do its thing. And a turret destroy.
I just got team kill.
Rip. Well, about to avenge my brother. Never mind. This is a mistake, clearly.
I'm done with this game.
Enemy charge ahead.
Beacon in place.
I knew there was a reason why I haven't played this in a few months.
I know, right? Yeah, I'm losing my mind. Like, it's 10 o'clock. Probably could finish up soon. I mean, I doubt that Butler's actually going to be on. So, I'll just tell him, like, hey, man, we'll do some tomorrow or on Sunday since you guys, I don't know if you guys are doing anything this weekend, so.
I'm not sure how busy in the afternoon, but in the morning, I don't know when I'll be back on Sunday. Saturday, tomorrow, I'm not sure. I'll see.
Yeah, I'm not doing much tomorrow other than, like, the competition. So I'm down to do something if you guys are.
I'll see if they pull something, some surprise thing on me tomorrow or not.
Okay.
I'm always called up like last minute and it's like really now.
Gotcha.
On the bright side, we have this thing called Piece of Life coming up and stuff. And I'm gonna be making it's like 5 nights. I have to stage manage it. Because no one, everyone else is in it, I'm gonna make it 500 top of it. So I'm like, hell.
Nice. I'm gonna put my spray on your spray.
It's high noon somewhere.
Lil Uzi Vert. So I'm gonna hack the first health pack. I'm gonna hack this one for you guys.
Don't mind me.
So that way you can get it, and there's like no limit to the health packs that you can hack. Oh, never mind, there is. There's a time limit. You already died? Oh my god. What up, bro? I have no hero, so I'm gonna switch over to the rind part. And I'm gonna go up all ham. Excuse me, Junker. Tar Bjarnstar. World Star.
Can't even do anything.
I know, they're team shotting us like a bunch of try hard.
I'm like,
it just smells like sweat in here. Because they're all sweats. Look at us, we can try hard. Aww. Dude, really, D.Va? Get out of my face, girl. Fine. I got the Sombra. Oh my goodness. I'm 17 and 9. Oh my gosh. And I get nobody. Oh my, dude, what? What?
I just got hacked. What the
that.
Fuck is no?
Dude, this is like. This
I can't,
is insane.
I can't battle after this.
It's okay, I can't
well,
either.
Every time, it's the same. I get hacked and then I get team killed.
Oh, I hacked. I did so. Yeah, I see what you mean. Oh, he lost. Defeat. Let's go back to 3v3 elimination.
Play of the game.
Oh my goodness. That's pretty sick, actually. What? What? None of us got up there. I'm gonna vote for the Mercy, whatever.
Excellent.
Wow. We lost our whole team.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's do like one more 3v3 and then call it a night.
Okay.
Will we finally win a match?
Have you seen the backpack challenge?
The what challenge?
Have you seen the backpack challenge?
No.
It's so crazy. Okay, so it has this guy who is supposed to run through like this like line, and people are just throwing backpacks at him. I'm gonna retweet it right now. Give me okay. a sec.
This
stuff is funny.
Okay, I just saw the weirdest right. headline. It's like, watch girl fart underwater at 120 FPS. Like, okay.
Oh my.
All right. Then. And so I watched it. I do not regret one second of it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the backpack challenge. Oh my god.
We'll just watch this.
It's only 9 seconds. Hold on. Let me watch this again. I'm retweeting this too.
This is funny, man.
He got took down in like 2 seconds, bro. I see that you saw my tweet. What is
my
this
God.
Time? Okay.
So great.
That was fantastic. Man. You went down like 10 microseconds, bro. Like as soon as the first backpack hit, he went down.
Bro, you gotta load that backpack with everything in it.
Put bricks in there. Oh my god. Rip Matt by it. What's
you,
that?
You have the. You leave the backpacks with the zippers open so when you throw it, all the stuff comes out at it.
Yeah, little Johnny here died because his head was cut open by a brick.
Oh my god.
Dude. But oh god. So, Matt Biologist is trying to get at Megan Woodall.
Oh my god.
They're like tweeting at each other like crazy, bro. I'm like, come on, man. Matt, don't.
Matt, you're better than this.
He really is, though. Alright, I'll go with Zenyatta. Oh wow, look at that. A Sombra. Wow, we're about evenly. Whoa, dude, we're evenly matched. Look at the teams.
Whoa.
This is weird.
98, 95, 79, 79.
Oh, I've never spawned on this side before. Okay.
Oh, we're on this side now. Okay.
I'm putting an orb on you because you're like the most important character. Oh my gosh. No, all no, no. Right, don't fight. Don't challenge. Don't challenge. Right don't challenge. Don't challenge. Genji! He's dead. I got him. Found the Roadhog?
No! No! I got him!
Okay. Nope. He's challenging me. I'm dead. Stupid. And he's just. Okay, so, challenging Roadhog is a bad idea. Look at him. This is hilarious to watch. Go, Sweaty. Go, Sweaty. He ran past the Roadhog. Watch him get killed. Look at this guy.
Here I am.
Watch him get hooked. RIP. Bye.
And dead.
Oh my god. Look at that. Oh wow, I know how to hook people. Select your hero. Why not to go Roadhog? Like, why not, dude? The high health team.
High health? Alright.
So that way, and plus you can heal yourself with Roadhog, so like, it's honestly good. Just a
I mean, you technically have a healer on the field.
Okay, so I'm gonna go left side. You take mid, right, unless you want to go with me. Sniper. Where's the sniper at?
Oh my.
My gosh, I found all the other guys. I'm gonna get the Roadhog. What the fudge, dude? Yes, okay. Farrah going in, dude. Oh wow, we just now got a viewer.
Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna rush her. Oh! Help us out, man. Where's she at?
I don't know. I don't see anything. I only have your screens.
Oh, I heard her. Where's she at?
She in her spawn?
She's, oh, okay. She's gone, Farrah. She's on Farrah.
Sniper detected.
Dude, this guy killed everybody.
Score 1-1.
I'm going hard again just because I'm doing like the same effect every time. I don't want to risk it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, this game is really tiring.
3-2-1. Fight.
Fight. Okay, I'm going left again. Connor, you want to hang with me?
I'll go with you this time.
Okay.
Area activated.
I'm gonna face like this so that way I can protect us from damage. And call out their position. Okay, the Widowmaker and the Genji are together. Hook them.
Alright.
They're running. Hold on. Where is the Genji? I'm camping in the back. Got the Genji. Okay, so it's just us. And we just got the Widowmaker and the... Oh gosh. Yo, on me.
Alright, I see.
On me. He's here.
I'm with you, yeah.
I have 33 health left, so it's not ideal. Okay, top left. Top right.
Alright, I'm with you.
He's here. Oh my gosh. Reaper. I died. Let me read the comment real quick. Don't die, please. Oh, it's fine. Don't worry, banana MLG. Wow, what is with this, dude? They're got... Wow, they're so stupid, dude. They're like, oh, yeah, look at this. Look, they did a really good job of staying alive for a long time, but we're just going to humiliate them anyways because we're a bunch of idiots. I love people in this game, dude. Nah, Butler's not going to be on tonight. It's like 10 o'clock, dude, and he's like, yeah, I'll be on, though. I'm like, yeah, no. Butler, don't lie to my face. Oh, we can't. Right? Kevin's always at a party. When is he not? Okay, I'm going to take a different... Okay, Genji, right side. Widowmaker. I got you. Get by me.
Where'd she go?
I see her in there. I hit marked her. She's in the top. She's camping. Where's she? Are you kidding me? He killed himself? Okay, I found them all. They're all rushing me.
I got the Reaper here.
I got you, bro. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
The Reaper's almost dead. He's so close.
I'm getting attacked by the Genji.
Where'd he go? Okay, hang on.
I got him. Heal yourself, bro. Heal yourself. Okay. Oh, I'm getting attacked by the Widowmaker. Okay, watch out, watch out. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna die, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh, gotta reheal myself, hang on.
I'm at 18 health, bro. I'm at 18 health.
Dude, get the Widowmaker. She's dead.
Okay, Reaper, coming from the right. Coming from the right. Oh, I got him!
Nice.
Score.
I got my ult, actually. Wow.
And then you're gonna lose it right now?
Well, no, I just used it. Crap.
Yeah, but you would have lost it anyways, because I don't think they let you keep them.
Yeah.
Do you think we can win?
Let's see if we can get a loot box, man.
Justice.
Tylee. Oh, we got a Zarya now. Oh. We're about to just, like, destroy. Okay, I'm gonna get in my shield. Okay, Widowmaker right side. Junkrat and McCree. Oh, it's a May. Goodbye, my shield. Goodbye, me. Okay, I'm gonna go after the May.
I got stunned. No, McCree, no.
Oh, rip.
I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the Widowmaker. If I don't get frozen. Oh my god, May! May. Wow.
That was terrible.
This game is terrible now. It really is. Oh, whoa! Look at this. I'm pretty sure this is dank right here. Oh, this is early on. I didn't even get that kill. Or this one, for that matter. Hold on, someone commented. Let me just read it, and then we shall end this crap. Amazing. Dude, Banana MLG, don't get this, man. It's not worth it. This is bad. This game has just gone downhill over the last couple months, and it's really showing right now.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, it's gotten to the point where it's just rage-inducing, and that's all it is now, is just rage-inducing.
There's nothing fun to it.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah.
Did you mean to do that?
It's nothing special, it's not all that interesting, but, you know, if you want to get it, you go ahead and do that. It's up to you. Yeah, well, Connor, thank you for joining me on the stream today, man. That was fun yet excruciating.
Yeah, no problem, man.
All right, well, let me know if you're down tomorrow or Sunday or any day next week. I'm free.
All right. We'll see.
All right, Broheem. All right, man. Later. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Banana MLG, thank you for watching, man. If you want to get it, it's up to you, but I really suggest that you don't. It's just not good anymore. I mean, if you want to play with me, I'm down. Get like a whole squad going, but other than that, it's up to you, man. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you later. I should be able to play tomorrow or Sunday or any day next week. Or, well, tomorrow, Sunday, Monday, because that's the free trial length. Anyways, catch you later. Thanks for watching, bro. Bye.